Can you guess what's wrong with this code? We are taking a search query that the user has typed, and we are comparing it to a value from a database. And since we want to make the search case insensitive, we make both strings lowercase. But while it's a very good idea for the user experience to make the search case insensitive, this code is not the best way to implement it. First, because the method lowercase creates a new copy of each string every time it's called, which might have a negative impact on performances. But more importantly, because to provide a great user experience, you actually need more than just a case insensitive search. You probably also want to ignore all diacritics like accents. Fortunately, the type string comes with a built-in method that's perfect for this job. This method is called compare, and it allows you to specify options for the comparison. And among the supported options, we can specify both case insensitive and diacritic insensitive. That's all for this video. I hope you've enjoyed discovering this new API. Don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel so you don't miss the next video. Thank you for watching and see you next time.